Hey, holler at me, y'all. Peace.
Cleaned yourself up yet, Tanya? What the fuck is wrong with you? You said it was all good on the phone the other day.
I was, and you know, I did. I was clean. That's why you didn't really see me around for a bit, but JB, man, the smoking is real bad. Real bad. I had a few days.
But you ain't clean now.
Exactly, okay?
And now your ass gonna lose every fucking thing unless I help you, right? I heard this shit before.
JB ain't doing so good. JB ain't well. JB's your cousin.
He ain't my fucking cousin.
Look, your mama smoked, nigga. You know what it's like. Don't you have a heart?
I don't have much of a heart. But by doing this, I don't have much of a brain either.
I love you, Franklin. I mean, I don't know what you want me to say. JB appreciate all you doing. Just one more job with me, and I promise this is gonna be the last time.
It better be. Now bring your ass on. Come on.
So you want a hit?
Hell no. What happened to you, Tanya? You used to be a good girl.
Hey!
You used to be a good girl.
Even good girls need some sugar on their cereal. Days get long on the block. You know how it is.
No, I don't know how it is. Why don't you get out the hood? Away from JB. I love that nigga, man, but he bad news.
Whoa! Like you? Like Tanisha? Find me some rich lawyer or doctor. That ain't real. Maybe JB ain't going places. But you know who he is.
If he went his ass to work, that'll be a start.
Aye. Show me how good you got since last time.
Come in. We have an accident on West Spooky Boulevard. Over.
We got it.
Copy that, vehicle 29. Driver's badly injured, phone box on the scene. Car needs moving to the nearest auto shop. 10-7.
10-7, 10-4. Tanya don't talk numbers, baby. Unless you talk in 420, then we got a date.
10-1, you're breaking up. Over and out.
Man, ain't this like the fifth time? Ain't there any other fools out there you can guilt trip into working for no pay?
You in the groove now. And you and JB was homies before you had hair on your balls.
Yeah, so you keep telling me.
I still remember that time your grandpa caught you and JB. You and JB slinging cigarettes. Chased you all over South LS.
Yeah, man, shit, that was a good hustle while it lasted.
Hell no!
That was a good hustle while it lasted.
You still kicking it with that shit talking Lamar?
Oh yeah, shit, I'm stuck with that fool forever.
We didn't have much. But we did it right on Forum Drive. Damn! They got messed up! There it is. Okay. Fool on the radio said drop it at the repair shop.
I heard that. Over.
I think there's one on Adams Apple Boulevard. Aw, hell! Oh, say you about earned a tow job? Earned a tow job of your own.
Come on, Tanya. I told you, you better than that.
Don't get all high and mighty. You know different. You ain't afraid to use what you got to get paid.
Man, what are you talking about?
I heard about you rent boying on the side, selling yourself.
What?
That's what people are saying. You know Sharonda's cousin Kiara's nephew, Deontay? Skinny kid with the big head? They call him Golf Club.
No, I don't know Sharonda's cousin nephew.
He saw you with a rich white boy. I ain't judging. I mean, we all got bills to pay. Clearly, you do better without me getting you all hot under the collar. That should do it. Can you give me a ride back to the yard?
Like I don't got nothing else better to do than drive your ass around.
JB will make it up to you as soon as he gets back on his feet.
Yeah, I heard that one before.
We'll get some drink, get some smoke, get some good food, do it right. Me, you, JB, Tanisha, if you want.
Now, that ain't happening.
Okay. You, me, JB, and that clown Lamar Davies, old school. If you ain't too busy rent boying, that is.
Well, fuck you.
You solid, Franklin. Thanks again, baby. Don't be a stranger.
The answer's no.
I can't holler at my boy now? Thought you might want to know, being a high roller and all, they finally put the towing company up for sale. You know the business. Can make you some good paper. And you can keep JB on as a driver when he gets his head straight.
Shit. I think about it.
Somebody stop that guy.
What's your problem? Why you fucking with me?
That's fucked up.
Tell him devil to be a bitch.
Lame ass shit.
I'm done telling fools twice.
Judge gave him 20 years. Man,
we all gonna be dead before he gets out. Keep it green.
If you can't trust a hooker to hold you through the night, who can you trust, eh?
What's up, man?
Sit down and face forward. Now, I don't have a lot of time. I know you need money. Did Michael tell you about Life Invader?
Oh, shit. Y'all two did that?
Look forward. We're two strangers having a friendly chat. And don't pretend that you liked Jane Norris.
Oh, man, I don't know, homie. I mean, yeah, the dude outsourced work to child slaves. Then stole and sold everybody's private information. And even ripped his own friend's ideas off and walked around like the Messiah while doing it. But, man, I don't think the nigga deserved to have his fucking head blowed off on TV.
Oh, well, aren't you just a moral majority? You know, that's why the world is the way it is today, when a paid thug gets all namby-pamby when someone asks him to act like a paid thug and for a good cause.
Man, check this out, homie. I like blowing motherfucking fools' heads off just as much as the next psychotic asshole. But I just don't look at the shit as doing a good deed.
Well, now you can, because it's not fools' heads, it's assholes' heads. And not just heads, you know, trashing cars or planting lies, forging evidence, anything we can do to take the battle back to these turds. You know, we'll fix the market in our favor and we'll right a few wrongs while we're at it.
Shit, okay, cool.
Right, so, you heard of Mollus?
Hell yeah.
Okay, so there's a new Mollus, sort of a super Mollus, and it's called Priapolds. It's giving the living rigor mortis. Only Brett Lowry, CEO of Bilkington Research, paid off the FDA, and he doesn't care that his hardness pills are giving desperate middle-aged men the world over heart attacks.
Damn, man, that sucks.
Yeah, it does. Now, Mr. Greedy Lowry is staying at the Von Krastenberg Hotel in Richmond. Of course, he'll be well protected, but if he goes away, then America goes back to using Mollus, and Beta Pharmaceuticals gets a big bump in the price of their stock.
Damn, man. All right, fuck it. I got you.
I thought that you would. Now, consider using a sniper rifle or sticky bombs. You know, whatever. Do it your way, however you want. I'm gonna make the investment. We don't speak about this or anything. Now walk away, and I'll stay here till you're gone.
Let's move it out, people! We need this area cleared! Keep your eye out for anything unusual. Let's see if we...
Where is that son of a bitch? Oh, I need to move now. Oh.
Let's move it out, people! We need this area cleared!
Keep your eye out for anything unusual. Let's see if we can get through one day without some wannabe hippie waving an anti-global...
Man, you get what you give out, Mr. Lowry.
We got a shooter! Take cover! Shots fired! Shots fired!
It's done.
I know. Good work.
All right. Well, shit. Let me know about the next thing.
Will do. But before that, I've got to tell you something. Our investment portfolio is getting a little, successful, so I figured we needed some tangible assets and property. So we bought a house in the Vinewood Hills.
Yeah, sure, man. Whatever. You know best about this shit.
And we needed someone to live there, you know, for tax purposes, so some guys are moving your stuff in.
Oh, shit! Meaning I don't have to live with my crazy-ass aunt no more? Man, I don't know what the fuck to say, dog.
Don't say anything, especially if a man in a suit comes to the door. I'm joking. That probably isn't gonna happen. It's yours. Enjoy it. 3671 Wispy Mound Drive.
Sorry about that, sweetie.
Is this really happening?
Take the loot to this guy me and Trevor met, Devin Weston. Big time investor or something.
Oh, all right, shit. Well, I'll see you at the lot. Woo, too close. in only inches.
Hey, what's cracking? Where T at?
Right there.
So we really finna do this shit? We finna risk our lives to rob some motherfucking government killers again?
Yep. Hey. All right. So, listen up. Here's the plan. All right, Trevor.
Yeah?
I want you in this position up here. Okay, you're on lookout. Give me a heads up when the armored car comes by.
Okay. Yeah?
I'm gonna be right here, in the garbage truck blocking the roadway. Franklin, you're in the alley, in a tow truck. Hope is, they pull right up in front of you. When they do, you come at them hard. Bam.
Shit, here's hoping.
Yeah, after the hit, we blast open the doors, grab up all the cash, bonds, whatever it is, I take it to Haynes guy.
It's all a little hopeful, homie.
As long as I am not on the ground when the shit goes down.
Okay? When the shit goes down, we'll handle it. You stay up here, on your post, eyes peeled.
Yeah. Okay?
We'll take the risk. Sound cool?
Shit, you the professional, dog.
And at least we're not wearing clown outfits. There's a plus.
Right. The masks.
What?
Let's see what we got here. Huh?
Real professional.
Let's do this. Let's go,
go. Sucker.
All right, T, I'm in position. What's the ETA?
Looking for him. There they are, incoming. Get ready to do your thing. All right, Mike, move it.
Get the truck in position. Block both lanes of traffic. Just stop the truck and keep it stationary.
Lord in heaven!
I'm stopped. You're on, F.
Did Public Works change their schedule?
Ram his speed, bitch! We got contact!
All right, make it happen. Let the sticky bomb.
Okay, okay!
Hey man, we're sitting ducks right here.
All clear here!
There's more dudes in front of here!
Hey man, these dudes are mine!
There's tons of these assholes!
Man, this is fucked!
LSPD sniper team on the roof opposite. You, just to the right. You gotta take him out, T.
I got visual on the snipers there going down.
They all that building, man, right there. These fucking snipers, they don't go, I will. You should have let us go. Yeah, man,
Hey, man, shit, you look after yourself, dog, all right?
Everything cool?
Yeah, man. Shit, that trash truck is trash, dog. You good?
Nice work. I'm about to meet this guy. I'll tell you how it goes.
Got a package for Devin Weston.
Package for Mr. Weston? Come on.
Yeah, and I'm telling you that I don't give a flying fuck. There you go, there you go. Boom! So long, motherfucker! Devin Weston.
I remember you. The weekend interrogator. Invest wisely.
Hey, hey, hold on, hold on. We're not done here yet. I got a job for you, bro.
5 top quality scores.
Big ticket cars. Major payday, bro.
Sounds great. I got just the guy for you. I'll put you in touch.
No. I don't want just some dude. I want you. I want your crew. I want pros on this.
Yeah, I don't give a fuck what you want, pencil neck. I'll let him know you're interested.
I guess I just got you figured wrong, man.
Hey, what's the figure?
Tell me something. You like football? I got a stake in a sports investment venture. You like the market? I got some funds you can manage. Name your poison, man.
I just like sitting around watching old movies.
Oh, there we go. How about I hook you up with Solomon Richards?
Bullshit. Solomon Richards, the movie producer?
Yeah, he's retiring, man, and I'm doing a finance deal for his studio. I will make the connect just as soon as you...
All right. Oh, man. Solomon Richards. Have a good one, boys.
What up, Michael?
Hey, man. Listen, I got an interesting opportunity for you. Acquaintance of Dave's.
An FIB contact? Are you joking?
Relax. The guy's private sector. Very wealthy. Could be lucrative. Why don't you meet him and see what you think?
All right, I'll think about it.
All right. Me and Trevor will be there, too. I promise you, it's a step up for you. A real opportunity.
One of these days, I gotta... You pay.
Yo, what's going on?
Our friend Poppy Mitchell has just been spotted in a high-speed chase with the cops. Like right now, bro. Apparently she's wasted. Get after them. See if you can snag a shot of her getting busted.
I guess that's her.
Thank you.
I guess that's her. I get myself into this.
Photo. What can I say? A-grade journalism. Hard little sex tape sent sloppy poppy in a full-blown meltdown. How does it feel to be on the front lines, dude?
Shit, it ain't exactly Iraq, man. And you know what? I might feel a little less degraded if I was fucking getting paid.
All in good time. The truth comes first. I'll be in touch.
Couldn't bring myself to do it. Anyone home?